I sense something. A presence I've not felt since. This is the moment that most Star Wars fans are having a problem with when it comes to the new Obi-Wan Star Wars series on Disney Plus, because the rumor is Obi-Wan will fight Darth Vader. That is in between episode 3 and episode 4, and if Darth Vader in episode 4 said that he senses something and it's a presence he hasn't felt since, and then you get up to this point in episode 4 where he says, "When I left you, I was but the learner, now I am the master," that would somehow conflict with meeting Obi-Wan in the series and fighting him. However, if you dig a little bit deeper and think about what's being said, I don't feel that there's any conflict. I'm going to explain it as simply as I possibly can. In episode 4, when Darth Vader finally faces Obi-Wan at the end, he says, "When I left you, I was but the learner," and he's referring to Anakin Skywalker. Vader sees himself as two very separate people. Anakin Skywalker was the learner, and the last time the learner was with the master was during episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, and all the way through the Clone Wars fighting side by side. And the tragic downfall of Anakin Skywalker as the learner, the apprentice of Obi-Wan Kenobi, was told through the eyes of Anakin before he became Darth Vader. So in that moment, when Anakin Skywalker decided to turn to the dark side, that's when the learner left the master. That's when Anakin decided to leave Obi-Wan. It's very important to remember that up until episode 4, there wasn't any backstory told. We didn't have Disney Plus, we didn't have Clone Wars, Rebels, we didn't have all of the information at our disposal, and we didn't know that early on, after episode 3 to episode 4, Anakin died. Even in Anakin's mind, he didn't exist anymore. It was Darth Vader. There was no separate being, Anakin Skywalker, in a suit, calling himself Darth Vader. It was just Darth Vader, and Anakin Skywalker was a Jedi who fought during the Clone Wars. In fact, Darth Vader, even in an episode of Rebels, refers to Anakin Skywalker as a separate entity. However, by the time we get to episode 4, in that final meeting with Obi-Wan, Darth Vader now came to the realization that he was Anakin Skywalker, and he himself is drawing the distinction, saying, "When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master." So the last time Anakin Skywalker was in the presence of his master, the last time Anakin Skywalker left him, was when he was Anakin Skywalker way back during the Clone Wars. In this episode of Rebels, after finding out that Ahsoka Tano, the Padawan of Anakin Skywalker, is alive, he actually references the fact that the Padawan of Anakin Skywalker, he's not referring to himself here because this is an earlier timeline. He hasn't come to that realization yet the way he did in episode 4. Also, there's a key moment before the fight in episode 4 where Vader says to Tarkin, "I felt a disturbance in the Force, and the last time I felt it was in the presence of my old master." Not the last time the learner, Anakin, felt it, but the last time I felt it was in the presence of my old master, referring to himself as Darth Vader. So clearly, Darth Vader could have fought Obi-Wan in the Obi-Wan series coming to Disney Plus without breaking any continuity or timeline. Thanks for watching the video. Let me know what you think in the comments section below, and I'll see you in the next one.